What's your name?
I'm 21.
Good job, Luca. How old are you? Job. How are you?
I'm happy.
Good job. What color do you like?
I'm red.
Well done. How do you go to school?
I go to school by taxi.
Ah, okay. How many people are there in your family?
Four people.
Okay, good job. What does your dad do? Don't know. Okay. What is your favorite place to talk about the pictures? So which one's this? Can you point to the correct sign? Good. Can you read it to me?
Climb up the tower.
Perfect. Well done. Can you look at this one and find the correct sign?
Float down the river.
Perfect. Well done. And what's this one?
Slide down the slide.
Good job, well done. Look, here we have two more. We have some pictures and some signs. Which one goes with this one?
Okay.
Very good. And how about this one?
A little car.
Good, and where does that go? Very good, well done. Okay, look. What's this at the playground?
It's a roundabout.
It's a roundabout. Good job. What's this one?
Seesaw.
Seesaw. Well done. What's this one?
Swing.
Swing. Very good.
Sandbox.
Sandbox.
Trampoline.
Slide.
Slide.
Can you read this word to
Tower.
Me?
Tower.
Perfect.
Plane.
Good job.
River.
River.
Car.
So we'll look at the next page. Okay, look, here we have a piece of paper. Can you point to the top? Perfect. Can you point to the middle? Good job. Can you point bottom? Okay. Left. Good, well done. And right. Good job. Where are the corners? And the edges? Perfect, well done. Look, what is this?
It's a bus.
What colour is it?
It's yellow.
Where are the wipers?
The wipers are...
Good job. Where are the wheels? How many wheels does it have?
It's four wheels.
Good job. Where is the bus driver? And who is on the bus?
It's the student and driver bus.
Good job. Have you ever travelled by bus?
No.
No. Okay. Look, Ming Han, what's this?
It's a hydrofoil.
Good job. And this?
Underground train.
And
cable car.
How many wheels does a bicycle have?
Two wheels.
It has two wheels. Good job. How many wheels does a unicycle have? And a tricycle, how many wheels?
Three wheels.
Good job. Okay. Look, here we have some different vehicles. We want to see if they are people-powered or motor-powered. What's this one?
Skateboard.
Is it people-powered or motor-powered?
People-powered.
Good job. This one, underground.
Motor-powered.
What's this one?
Skis.
People-powered or motor-powered?
People-powered.
Very good. This one?
People-powered.
Yeah, but what is it?
It's bicycle.
Good job. What's this?
Hydrofoil.
Is it people-powered or motor-powered?
Motor-powered.
Last one, what's this?
It's cable car.
Good. Motor-powered or people-powered?
Motor-powered.
Well done. Thank you, Minkan. Okay. Look. Can you make this sound? What's this letter?
B. L. Black.
Good job. Well done.
C. L. Clock.
Good job. Well done. Very good, love that new thing. Okay, look. So here we have three pictures and the letters that they start with. What's this one?
Black.
Does that go here or here?
Here.
Okay, very good. What's this one?
Blanket.
Does that go here or here?
Here.
Very good. What's this one?
Clock.
Here or here?
Here.
Perfect. What's this one?
A broom.
Does that go here or here?
Here.
Very good. What's this one? Do you know? It's a bride.
Bride.
Does that go here or here?
Here.
Very good. What's this one?
Club.
Good. Where does that go?
Yeah, well done.
Okay, perfect. Now we have some math to do, okay? So first let's count the bikes and then find the number. How many bikes here?
Five. It's eight.
It's eight. Very good. Look here. Can you do, oh, sorry, it's over here. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 7. Good. Okay. Let's look at the ladybugs. How many ladybugs are there?
6.
And the lollipops?
8.
Well done. Okay, look. 8 plus what equals 9?
1.
What plus 9 equals 9?
0.
What plus 3 equals 8?
5.
Good job. 6 plus what equals 7?
1.
Good. What plus 4 equals 6? 6. You can use your fingers if you want to.
Two.
What? Sorry, 1 plus what equals 6?
5. 5.
2 plus what equals 8?
6.
Good job. Look, 4 plus what equals 9?
5, 6, 7, 8. 5.
Good job. 8 plus what equals
1? 1.
What plus 6 equals 9?